decided to join the world of yes and no's and TikTok POVs, but I'm going to be adding my own twist to it, which is to classify and break them down into categories as a comedian. And first of all, I should tell you that I'm scared. So I'm Kimberly, a comedian in London. I've been on the comedy circuit for a few years now, and I do stand up mainly. I have my own comedy night, so you should definitely come along. Now, what are TikTok POVs? Well, TikTok POVs, in other words, is just people thinking out loud of their fantasies on the internet.
Go f*** some bitches, nigga, down!
I'm trying!
It gets pretty interesting and quite dangerous. So after watching so many videos, I have come up with four categories. Now, first one, what is on your mind? With your girlfriends or crush, whenever, whatever the situation. But I have a lot of questions on this now. What has inspired this? What was the thought process that led to this?
You fucking cops, get your hands off me! Do you know who I am? I'm Fogle! The joint can't hold me!
Holy shit, Fogle's a badass.
What if you pretend you're being arrested in front of your girlfriend and she calls you a babe? Oh my god, that's so funny. Then say, I love you. Oh my god, that's so touching. All of the girls are going to love it. That's not the worst part, because the execution isn't done yet. Like, how many takes did it take for him to get everything perfect? Like, look at the jacket. It sits at an angle perfectly. But to be honest, it's the hands for me.
I saw the life.
The kid has someone to help, but I actually think they're helping each other. So I don't actually know which one was worse, that one or the second one. That is the mafia. Now, if you want to see a day in the life of an entrepreneur or a student, then you will go to YouTube, right? But for mafia, TikTok is your place. Now let's watch this.
Just put it in the private jet and we'll be fine. Excuse me, guys. Hello? What's wrong? I will be home soon. No, not right now. There is over 100 people in front of me. Everybody cover their ears. If you don't, I'm hunting you down. Thank you.
Hi, Vivi. Oh, my squeezy, my squeezy. Don't be sad, don't be sad. I'll be home soon.
Hey, 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 who is that? Who is that? Who is that right now?
Now, this is actually quite funny because we don't get to see the cute side of the mafia in movies.
Oh, my squeezy, my squeezy.
And according to TikTok mafias, hosts do singing auditions.
Make me your Aphrodite, oh, make me your one and only.
Make me your Aphrodite, oh, make me your one and only.
Make me an Aphrodite, oh, make me your one and only.
Make me your Aphrodite, oh, make me your one.
When I see these TikTok mafia videos, I always wonder, do the actual mafia watch these TikToks?
Haha, this is so true, it reminds me of myself, Alberto Luigi.
Mamma mia!
I think there should be a partition to make mafias actually react to these videos. What do you guys think? Tell me in the comments. And guys, I've also done other videos on Gen Z and millennial humour, which you can watch and find the links in the comment section below. I can't tell you how many videos I've seen on TikTok about exes. Now, I know it's very hard to let go, but making an imaginary scenario isn't the way to go about it.
A, B, C, D, E, F, you and your mom and your sister and your job and your broadcast car.
Stop it. Get some help.
Now, the next one is making a cocktail between the mafia and my ex-wife. And I think it's very understandable to want to get revenge and to get your ex. But I don't think mentoring them over and over and over and over and over and over, you know? So last time we talked about you getting over your ex. Now, how's that going? Now, I suggested you do something creative and you suggested TikTok videos. How are those going? Remember when you told me to do anything I want? So I made TikTok videos with my imaginary ex and people absolutely love them. Wait, guys, it's my POV. This is a special category for people that don't understand POVs, but they want one anyway. She is forced to see her boyfriend taken by the police in his bedroom. Whilst in concert, she has a poor ex that keeps attacking her, and sometimes she even gets left out of her own POV videos. We also need to talk about vampires, the pick-me boyfriends, and Gen Z parents. Anyway, guys, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share your thoughts in the comments section below, and we'll see you next time.